All right, YouTube family, welcome back to the channel. As you guys can see in the title, we are back for more Steely Dan. Now, Haitian divorce, you guys have been requesting this, but before we get started, let me clear something up. A lot of you have been saying Steely Dan is a duo, a band, not just one person. I was saying Steely Ben, B-E-N, the guy who's creating these lyric videos with all the images in the background, kind of help telling the story. I know that it's more than one person, all right? I just had to get that out the way. So, we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Cool. I love how this, again, Steely Ben has these, it helps tell the story, man. You know, of course the lyrics, you know, you going through trials and tribulations, but the sound, man, I don't even know what that is. Let's get back into it.
Oh,
it kind of has a like a reggae feel to it a little bit. It's like I can see by the movements I'm making, it has that almost like you can, it gives a reggae feel to it just a little bit. What you guys think? Man, this is a crazy story. Shout out to Steely Ben. All right, guys. You know, this band is so, these guys are so incredible. This duo. I just love, I don't know what instruments are being used, but man, it's just the sound is so amazing. It was like the perfect sound to match the lyrics to go on. Like some of the instruments sound like they were speaking, like, you know, helping you envision what was going on. I love when they make the instruments talk. That was amazing. Again, man, thank you guys for the request. Truly appreciate it. It just seemed like in those pictures, like when they were saying, okay, I'm okay. It's the crying face, like, it's okay, I'm good. But yeah, Steely Dan. But yeah, thank you guys again for requesting them. They have brought new life to me as far as just the meaning of music and what it does. Oh my goodness. Talking about having your eyes open. Ooh-wee. And your mind. Ooh. All right. We're going to stop the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. All right. Peace out.